Once again, we have the opportunity to meet each other on digital platform of learning in session 2021. This academic session brought infrastructure in the introduction of the online learning, even have created a new environment. So hereby, we will going to assess national income under production method. Warmly welcome you.
Dear scholars, this is your today's new economic class where I am warmly welcoming you all with the phase to be discussed with the term of national income, and under the umbrella of the economics, this term is being classified, and we are going all the way with the today's class for the practical questions. And today we will have value added method questions firstly, because from the following method or information you will going to have to calculate these three things. So hereby I am sharing the requirement to be calculated with the phase. So we have to calculate these three: value added by firm A and B. Firstly, we will add on the contribution of both the firms. हम दोनों firms का contribution लेंगे. फिर gross domestic product निकालेंगे market price पर. फिर NVA calculate करेंगे FC पर. यानी हमें in short सारा production के जितने भी assessments हैं ना, जो हमने अभी तक सीखे हैं, सब कुछ calculate करके देना है. Journey of MPFC, then contribution of each firm, GDP, NVA, everything will mark with the beginning. And this is the question which have to be did, and today we will check it out. We have sales of both the firms, and then we have next thing to be considered, sales already given, then we have change in stock also of the both firm, purchases, net indirect taxes, and then we will have in the next phase. And this is the whole question presentation. The values are in crores, and I will see you again with the solution. So hereby I am delivering the presentation of the question, and now this is whole board presentation. So have a look very broadly. We will classify this question with the further dependency, and let's have the conclusion for the this segment. See you again with the solution in a meanwhile. And this is the same question which we have discussed in a few moments before. And this is just the same question I'm discussing here, and we are solving the first part, which said to be asked with value added by firm A. So we have firm A value addition, and we need the components of firm A. So let's take with the firm A. Jo cheeze firm A ki given hai uske aage hum tick laga lete hain. Sales given hai hame firm A ki. फिर हमें चेंज इन स्टॉक गिवन है फर्म ए का. फिर हमें फर्म ए की परचेजेस गिवन है, और फिर हमें परचेजेस के बाद गिवन है फर्म ए की परचेजेस के बाद वी हैव सेल्स भी गिवन है. अब नाउ वी हैव टू असेंबल दिस थिंग. अब नाउ बी वेरी केयरफुल वाइल असेसिंग दिस क्वेश्चन, because there is one trick in solving the first phase which says value added by firm A. The first thing check. First thing we have sales by firm A, and at the last we have sales by firm A to B. This marks with the beginning of one phase discussion, and which will say the firm A have sold 500 total sales. This sale will be total sale. This is total sales. That accounts you with total sales, so we will not consider this sale. So straight away the sales of firm A will be written, and this is 500. So we will not count to avoid double counting. Then next is change in stock we required, so it is given straight away in the regard of firm A. It is 20. So I have wrote straight away to 20, the change in stock, and this is 20. Then intermediate consumption we required, so firm A intermediate consumption is 320. and that's this purchased, and that mentions straight away, so I have put the value straight away. So we calculated like this, and this answer is accounts to 200 rupees crores. And this is your value added by firm A. So have whole board presentation, and hereby I am saying few moments goodbye to you to have the another phase solution with you. So see you again soon. In the meanwhile. Scholars, again I have assembled with you, I have been delivering physical class to you for the same question which we were discussing earlier. Firstly we have calculated firm A value, then now we are calculating firm B value. So we will going to have the same prospect to be done with. This is firm B, so we will going to have sales by firm B. This is general government 100 rupees, and then household, so both will be included because they are specified. उन्हें अलग अलग बता रखा है तो हम इसे स्पेसिफिकली अलग अलग लिख देंगे. देन वी हैव 450. देन अनदर वी नीड चेंज इन स्टॉक, सो इट इज गिवन विद द क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ऑफ फर्म बी एंड ओपनिंग स्टॉक बाय फर्म बी, एंड दिस विल मार्क यू विद द फेजेस, एंड दिस फेजेस विल बी डिस्कस्ड लाइक दिस. सो क्लोजिंग स्टॉक माइनस ओपनिंग स्टॉक. सो क्लोजिंग स्टॉक वी हैव डिलीवर्ड here, and closing stock written above because we will going to minus this, and this is opening stock. Why are we have did this thing? Because we have to firstly opening stock and then closing stock होता है, but हमें पहले closing stock चाहिए क्योंकि इस साल जो बंद किया वो सामान और जो opening है वो last year वाला दोनों चाहिए. तो हमारे पास opening stock हमारा 30 है और closing stock हमारा 40 है. चेक दीज टू. सो वी हैव रिटन इट लाइक दिस कि क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ज़्यादा हम इसे माइनस कर रहे हैं, एंड दिस इज बीन डिलीवर्ड, सो प्लस साइन. सो वी हैव पुट इट द वैल्यू हियर, दिस इज 10. देन वी हैव परचेजेस फॉर्म फर्म ए. हाउ वी गेट इट, क्योंकि फर्म ए ने सेल की थी बी को, तो बी ने क्या किया होगा ए से परचेजेस, सो ये ऑटोमेटिकली 200 उधर सिक्योर्ड हो गया. This is 200 and this is being shifted here. हम इसे इंक्लूड नहीं करेंगे. अब हम इसे इंक्लूड नहीं करेंगे. अब नाउ वी हैव 200 वैल्यू एंड दिस इज सेल्स बाय फर्म ए टू बी, तो बी की परचेजेस हो गई. सो दिस विल बी देयर. सो नाउ लेट्स कैलकुलेट द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. सो 100 जर्नल गवर्नमेंट को सेल किया है, 350 है, तो वे 450 हो गए. देन 450 और ये 40 माइनस 30 10, 450 टू 10 460, बिकॉज दिस विल बी एडेड, एंड देन वी हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट परचेजेस इंटरमीडिएट कंजम्पशन, दैट विल बी माइनस 460 माइनस 200, दैट मीन्स 260. सो 260 इज द अल्टीमेट सॉल्यूशन टू ग्रॉस वैल्यू एडेड बाय फर्म बी. Scholars, again we have assembled with the phase that this is the same question which we are discussing, and this accounts to the GDP MP third portion solution. So GDP MP always being the contribution of each firm, so value added by firm A and B both will be assembled. A and B ने जितनी वैल्यू असाइन की है वो असेंबल हो जाएंगी, और हमने ऑलरेडी ये कैलकुलेट की है प्रीवियस पोर्शन में, और दिस इज सेट टू बी दैट GDP MP इज इक्वल टू 460. So this is whole board presentation. Have a look on it. Scholars, we have already discussed this phase. This phase is second phase assessment of film firm A and B already did value, and this we are doing it for the GDP MP. Now we were going to do it for NBFC. We already have did this, so we have to calculate. We have to calculate NBFC, and this value added by firm A and B, that accounts to 460, that is GDP MP, and that GDP MP will be utilized to calculate NBFC, and this NBFC and GDP MP will going to have, so this G will be transferred to N, so we need depreciation, and that is represented by consumption of fixed capital, and that's delivered 120, so we will going to deduct 120 out of 540, that accounts to 340. 460, then 120, and that will be added with the then minus symbol will be there in front of it, so that will be minus, and this is 460 minus 120, 40 if 340, then we have 340, and then we need MP to be transferred to FC. Look, so FC we need, so we have NIT given for the both firm. So we have 75 over there, so we will minus this one also, and that accounts to us with 265 and rupees crore, and this is NVA FC. So let's have final output result of this assessment question. So see you again soon. I hopefully wish that you have understood this concept. So let's meet someday where else with some new topic. So meanwhile, saying thank you.
Hereby, again, this time comes that we have to say goodbye to each other to meet again. So see you again soon. Thank you for visiting.